This is Airtame 2, your wireless screen mirroring solution for business and education. Let's set it up. Start off with unpacking everything from your Airtame 2 box. Take your AirCord, plug the HDMI connector into the TV or projector, then the power USB connector into the power adapter and socket. Then take the remaining USB-C connector and plug it into your Airtame 2. In the end, your setup should look something like this. The Airtame 2 device also has a micro USB port, which can be used to connect the device to your network via Ethernet cable. Next up, you'll need to choose how to mount your Airtame 2. You can secure it to the back of the TV or projector with a magnetic wall mount, like this. For a more permanent installation and stronger Wi-Fi signal, you can use the non-removable adhesives on the mount and AirCord to fix your Airtame 2 to the wall. Stick the cable into section behind the display, then Airtame 2 beside the screen. Turn on your screen and select the correct HDMI input. Follow the on-screen instructions. Download and install the Airtame app on your computer. Open the app, wait for the banner to show and hit Setup. Give your Airtame 2 a recognizable device name and then connect it to your network using Ethernet wherever possible. When using Wi-Fi, choose 5 GHz over 2.4. Wait for confirmation that your Airtame has successfully connected to your network and an IP address is presented on the screen. The whole setup should look something like this. The device is now ready to be used by anyone on the network. All they need is to be connected to the network and have the Airtame app installed. Then wait for the Airtame to appear in the list or type the IP you see on the screen. And that's it. You're now ready to start presenting wirelessly. If you still need support, feel free to reach out at airtame.com. We're here to help. Airtame. Use screens better.